Everyday Dash is speaking, and welcome to Camp Equestria. How about some relaxing folk music as we take you to a road trip to the Maritime Bay? This year, we're so delighted to be invited to Camp Equestria to perform our set. And we've prepared something really special for this one. You're gonna find out pretty soon. But now, who's ready to be awesome? Now, the 17th of this month is going to be Mid-Autumn Festival, or 中秋节, as we call it in Cantonese. So the next one is The Moon Represents My Heart. It's a Mandarin song, but don't worry, there will be translation available. originally sung by Teresa Tang in the 1970s, The Moon Represents My Heart is one of my all-time favorites, and I would even call it a classic, because back when I was young, my grandparents would be playing this song on their sound system, and it just brings back so much nostalgic memories again now that I'm listening to it. So let's try something different now. I'm not sure if you guys are gonna see this coming, but try to follow along if you know the lyrics.